Hello, friends. We're back. It has been a minute, and I apologize for that. It's been an insanely busy time for us here lately. And oh, there's my finger in the camera. There it is.
Guess who's also in the camera?
I know. It's a Sarah. It's a Sarah. Anyway, welcome everybody. Welcome to Mama's Refuge. If you're new, my name is Misty, and I run the smorgasbord that is known as Mama's Refuge, which is just whatever I feel like making. Whatever I'm interested in, that's what's on the channel. Today, we are starting off our Halloween season at pumpkinnights.
Yeah, whoop, whoop. It's gonna be a pumpkin.
Yeah, supposedly there's a pumpkin dragon. We're very excited. Very, very excited. We are in a very long line to park right now. But happy to bring it to you. And we are beyond excited and happy to be back getting videos done. And what else? What else, y'all? Anything?
No. I'm just excited.
I know it. We are excited. We are super psyched to get in here, see pumpkinnights. Pumpkinnights has two locations. They have one in Arlington and one in Austin. We are at the one in Arlington. So we are very excited to check this out. And let's get this Halloween season started, right?
Yeah.
You see him? Yeah. I'm recording you walking with your hat. Look at a big astronaut. Hey, I'm recording. Hello, sir. Thank you. Thank you for that. Let me get these little witches and the pumpkin. Hello. I know, you want to go see the big pumpkin over there.
They have funnel cake.
Hello, you two.
I've never had
funnel cake is delicious.
Are y'all ready for a fire show?
Yeah! Oh my gosh, look at that. Pumpkin jellyfish. Oh, we gotta go look. We gotta go check that out. Oh, and there's bubbles. I know, I just didn't see them. Of course there's an ATM. Cool. Huh? And some of those balloons. They're probably taking them to the store. We'll get one, don't worry. We'll get one before we leave, okay? I do too. She's right here. between me? Or Allie?
Allie.
Allie!
Allie!
Allie.
Come here.
Family picture.
Family picture with the creeping pumpkin.
Aren't they amazing?
There we are.
I see them. Whoops, sorry, babe. I see them. We gotta go see the bunnies. All right, let me video.
I want to see your picture with the bunnies.
Absolutely. The cuteness is too much. Which bunny do you want a picture with?
Yes.
Which one? The one in the middle?
Bunny.
All right, let's do it.
I've never seen something like that in real life.
I almost died. Okay. I know, there's like a hole back there. I know, this is, oh wait, Forbidden City Dragon photo op right there. What is that?
Pumpkin dragon.
Yeah, but if they're going up this way. Oh, there's the pumpkin dragon. You see it?
Yeah.
I know, look at that. Huh. So cool. Oh, they sure are. The lanterns are pumpkins.
Yeah, I told you they were
pumpkins. Oh my god, that's amazing. That is some incense infused. Yeah, it's totally incense infused. I can smell it. Oh, look, there's another dragon.
I want to take a picture with the
Isn't it? What's that one? Huh?
The ladder.
I see it. They are cute. Look at all those turtles. And the awesome dragon. Dragon number two. All right, let's keep going, you guys. It is kind of, isn't it? Look at that giant pumpkin thing out there. Is that a scarecrow?
Yeah. I think so. I really want to take a picture with the pumpkin spider.
I know, that'd be cool. This is the enchanted forest. I think that's what they're looking at. Watch out, you guys. Huh? You want to go to the moon? I see them.
Sorry.
But we're gonna stop and wait for them once we get up here a little further. Oh, that is cute. Look at the flowers. Oh, a giant dragonfly. Look at the little house. That's adorable. You do? Is that your house?
Oh my gosh, the aesthetic mushrooms.
Hey, look, there's another one next to it. I know. There's a bunch of pumpkin houses. Okay, we're going that way.
It's an owl.
It is an owl.
That's what that was. Right into Christmas.
Maybe it's just a snowy Halloween. We're in line. No, there are some places up north that have already had a freeze, believe it or not.
Canada?
No. Here in the U.S. Like in New York.
I'm going there in July.
Are you? For what?
I'm going
to Christmas. Oh, that's right. I remember you talking about that.
Can we get a picture with the owl?
Huh? Yeah. Oh my God.
Oh no, it's like my dad's bitch in the car.
I can't even see you.
Sorry, I can't.
It smells like a can.
Oh, this is the Great Hall.
I think we should probably stop here and wait for everybody.
Right here, look.
Yo. Have you watched it with us yet?
No, I haven't watched any other ones.
What the heck, man?
Bro, I lost my
You need to get a picture with an Audrey, too.
Don't feed the plants. Don't feed the plants.
There's a big Audrey.
There is? Let's go film it. Oh, that's adorable. All right, you want to sit and get a picture? Oh, look at the guitar.
Oh my gosh, anyone's.
What is that? Maravilla Lane?
I know. Oh, you okay?
Maybe.
Because it has all the sugar skulls.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Sugar skulls. You're right.
Yeah.
They are pretty.
Oh, they sure do.
You dancing, pumpkin? Gravestones.
Probably not.
My seesaw related scars I've seen today will never
be. And what's funny is you had to be almost 13 to get a seesaw related scar. Most kids get them. Pirate Cove. Oh, this is what I'm talking about.
Yes, I
the palm trees are awesome. There's a pirate ship! Oh, look at the pumpkin pirates! Wait, I'm fixing the, oh my gosh, yeah, we gotta get a picture. It is cool. Oh, look. Oh, wait, that's an octopus, that's a kraken. That's a kraken. Oh, there's a treasure chest. It's a kraken!
We're at the haunted part.
Oh, you guys, we're at the spider, like the haunted house.
There's pumpkin people in the spider web.
Why is it super colored? Okay.
Katie, come over here with me.
I see it.
My spider costume was finished.
Oh, there's a spider down there.
Wait,
let me get. Yeah, let me get. Oh, look, there's a fly. Yeah, that would have been really cute. Oh, look, here's a little spider. There's a fly. It's a fly.
Oh, look at the police.
There's a black widow?
No, you're fine.
Do you want to be in there for sure?
He's like, I don't know you.
Right?
Thank you.
Yeah, those are cool, babe. All right, y'all ready to keep on going? This is so cool. I want to do this at our house, for real.
Yeah, that's what we're going to put on the trees.
It would take a lot of skill to put together pumpkin spiders.
I don't think it'd be that bad.
Maybe we could put together some.
Oh my goodness, there's the big spider. Hello. I love the spider area. That thing was cool. I love the spiders. There's the jelly fruit. I guess this is under the sea, Halloween. Pumpkin under the sea. That's cool. Bubbles. Oh my goodness. This is so cute. I never would have thought to do this. Of course we're going to get a picture with the pumpkin octopus. How can you not?
There's bubbles everywhere.
I see. Oh, look, there's crabs on the tree. Oh, and there's a sea urchin. Oh yeah, there's Dory and Nemo.
Yeah.
Oh hey, look, there's a diver. You see the diver?
No.
Up there.
Oh, people are just coming in too.
Yeah, you have to buy tickets for a certain time to get in. Maybe. They are so stinking cool. I know. We are. So are you tired yet?
Oh.
I know. I'm not going to lie. As cool as this was, I was like, I'm kind of happy to see that we're coming to the end. Oh, yeah. Okay. I believe that. I'm surprised it's not more, actually, to be honest. Because this was a lot of walking.
It's been fun, though.
It has been a lot of fun. I love this place. One day.